Fighters that ever come out of Ukraine, one of the greatest fighters that ever come out of Venezuela.
Всем привет! Да, я хотел бы сказать огромное спасибо Бобу и промоторской своей компании Top Rank за то, что организовали мне этот бой. Это будет интересный бой, это будет захватывающий бой. И спасибо Линарусу за то, что согласился драться и решить, кто из нас сильней.
You know, he was great at 126. He devastated everybody at 130. Now he's moving up to 135. And people say, is this a bridge too far? He and his father, who's a great trainer, says, no, it's not a bridge too far. And we're going to see on Saturday. But that's what boxing is all about. If there isn't any challenges, if there isn't any obstacles, who the hell wants to watch it?
All right.
No, one more. Nomaschenko, Linares time, the king. Nomaschenko, that's because no more. After Saturday night, it'll be Jorge Linares that we'll be talking about.
Shots fired.